Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
Everyone to the gates! Charge!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Crazy.
Ropes! Grapples here!
Gate. Where's the damn gate controls?
You're driving the enemy back!
The sea fort of the samurai guarded one of the very few places in the mire where a fleet could safely come to shore. And it was an ancient place.
Chain should do it. now was push them back.
Sinead!
Look at that creature!
これでしまいだ。
城は落ちた。もはや兵もおらぬ。我が命もほどなく尽きよう。門を開いたのは貴様だ。その命で上がれ。
You're in my way! Day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Hoping for quick spoils, and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
To the gates! I welcome you all!
The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warboar! Everyone to the gates! Charge!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Damn gate controls!
Hurt!
The seaport of the samurai guarded one of the very few places in the Mire where a fleet could safely come to shore. And it was an ancient place.
You're in my way! My way! That day,
the Valkyries, warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the Mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third. Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captive. That warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captive.
was activity by the docks to the north.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
The Mire is a dreadful place for an army. It can swallow up an entire force without a trace. Its paths shift and change. But boats are no safer when your enemy has hidden catapults and fire.
See this?
Yeah. So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable. Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
Ha! Archers!
Ah!
Ah!